Yo, what's good everybody? It's your boy Sports Huddle and we are back with another video. And today, I'm going to talk about the Giants finally snapping out of that big losing streak they're having. And believe it or not, I mean, it's kind of funny because it happened on Mother's Day. But let's get right into the video. But before I start this video, I need you new ones to subscribe, turn on post notifications. Let me know down below that you did that. Let me know in the comments that you did that. And I will definitely sub back to you. But let's just get right into the video. Alright, guys. So the Giants, they were kind of on a little bit of a cold spell for about a week almost. But, well, for some time they were on a cold spell. And they were on a bad losing streak. They got swept by the Phillies. And they lost the first two games against the Pirates. But today, guys, on Mother's Day, they won 5-0 against the Pirates. And they played well. Nick Hundley hit a 3-run bomb. Derek Holland had 7 strikeouts and got his second win as a Giant. Unfortunately, Alan Hansen couldn't play due to his injury. That will go day today. But the Giants still did get they did have 2 home runs in the game, one by Gorkys Hernandez. Nick Hundley and Brandon Crawford did get a sacrifice fly, I believe. And yeah, so the win went to Derek Holland, the loss went to Ivan Nova. The Giants also did get the 20th win of the season. So guys, let me know in the comments, do you think the Giants will win tomorrow against Cincinnati? They're going to be at home. Let me know. It's going to be Romano, right-hander number 47, Romano, versus Chris Stratton. Let me know in the comments, who do you think is going to win? I'm not really a predictor because I'm not a fan of predicting. But guys, just let me know in the comments. But that is it for the video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I will see y'all next time. Peace out.